He's making a big name for himself in the city of Detroit. With films like Uncut the Movie, Act of Vengeance, and Fatal Brew. Telly award-winning director and CEO of Dragon Films, Tommy Henry, who has already produced 3 films, is gearing up for his biggest action movie yet, Deadly Retribution. Dragon Films is having a big fundraiser for this film Sunday, May 8th, 6 p.m. at the Ford Community and Performing Arts Center, 15801 Michigan Avenue, Dearborn, Michigan 48126.